मॉर्निंग किड्स, वेलकम टू अवर जीके एंड कन्वर्सेशन क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट बर्ड्स। बर्ड्स हैव टू विंग्स टू फ्लाई। ऑल बर्ड्स हैव टू लेग्स, विंग्स एंड फेदर्स, अ बीक और अ बेल एंड एग्स। बर्ड्स कैन बी फ्लाई एवरीवेयर इन द वर्ल्ड। स्पैरो इज अ टाइनी बर्ड एंड एन ऑस्ट्रिच इज लार्जेस्ट बर्ड। मोस्ट बर्ड्स फ्लाई but not all of them. Some birds use their wings to help them swim. Other birds like an ostrich don't need to fly because they can run very fast. Let's recognize some birds. Peacock. Peacock have beautiful feathers and it's our national bird. Crow. Crow is cleaner of society. Cuckoo. Sparrow. Sparrow is among the most familiar of all wild birds. Eagle. Eagle also known as cleaner of society. Crane, swan, ostrich, pigeon, parrot, duck, owl. Owl known as night bird. Cock or hen. Penguin. Vulture. Vulture also known as cleaner of society. Hawk. Hummingbird. Dove, white pigeon known as dove, kite, bat and kingfisher. Now open our GK and conversation book, page number 8 and 9. Birds: peacock, crow, cuckoo, sparrow, eagle, crane, swan, ostrich, pigeon, parrot, duck, owl, cock or hen, penguin, vulture, hawk, hummingbird, dove, kite, bat and kingfisher. Now let's do conversation. Question 1. Which is our national bird?
The peacock is our national bird.
Question 2. Which is the largest bird?
The ostrich is the largest bird.
Question 3. Which bird is known as cleaner of society?
Crow, eagle and vulture are known as cleaner of society.
Question 4. By which name the white pigeon is known?
The white pigeon is known as dove.
Question 5. Which birds swim in water?
Duck, swan and penguin swim in water.
Question 6. Which bird dances in rain?
The peacock dances in the rain.
Now you have to do recognition of all birds and practice of question answer with your mama. See you next time. Bye bye kids.